So let's take a look at rewriting multiplication problems using a dot for multiplication. So if I'm on paper, you know, 6 times 7 means multiplication using the X as our multiplication symbol, we can also write it as 6 and use a dot. So on paper, we also can use a dot for multiplication. Remember, on a computer or a calculator, there's not really a dot, it's more of what we call the asterisk. So it's going to be more of this symbol here on your calculator or your computer. But on paper, we typically use the dot 6 times 7. 8 times 9, we would just write that as 8 and dot 9. And that's another way to write multiplication. And 2 times 2, we can write that as 2 dot 2, and that means multiplication. We usually don't write multiplication with an asterisk on paper, but like I said, if you're trying to use a computer, the asterisk is actually the multiplication symbol on a computer. And when you hit the times symbol on a calculator, the display actually most times shows it as an asterisk. So just be aware of that if you're using technology.